The Bruton Parish Church houses a remarkable organ given by John D. Rockefeller, Jr., who was active in the restoration of colonial Williamsburg. The organ was built in 1955 by the Aeolian-Skinner Organ Company of Boston, but has just been recently restored by Orgue Letourneau of Canada. It is designed to play music of all periods. The organ contains 85 stops, 104 ranks, and contains almost 6,000 pipes, and is played from a console with four manuals and pedal.